and soaks up a whole lot of it to the shores of Coconut Bay.